with these. Ah, you have to keep it. Okay. Oh, you can. Woo! Look at it. Ooh, this is good. Hey, welcome. Space Sloth here. Today I'm playing Noita. It's a dungeon crawler, action, roguelike platformer game. We play as spellcasters that, you know, start with a kind of random wand. Each wand has its own spells, and we die in the procedure. That's I imagine you can end the game. I've managed to go down to the third, maybe fourth level. Okay, let's do it. New game. Let's explore. Of course, I want all progress. Progress means I was on the first level. So here we are. Let's see, what do we have? We have a wand with a bouncing burst. A very bouncy projectile. Oh, let me lower. Sorry. The audio. Okay. I think here will be okay. Okay. So, very bouncy projectile. Okay. And a second wand with a bomb. So, let's do it. Kick random stuff. every pixel. The developers say that every pixel is simulated, and every pixel interacts with each other. This is a very interesting concept. I do like it. You know, if you cast something with fire on water, it makes pixels of steam, and so on. So our goal here is to collect gold, so when we change level, if we change level, to buy new spells, new wands, and trade, or we will see when if we get there. So right now we need gold. Guys, throw those bombs. Okay. So far so good. So the fire pixels interact with wood, and the fire pixel can move on like wood. Oh, so much football. I was sleeping. Okay. Thank you very much. This is closed. I love the movement. Actually, the cape manages to resemble a cape. That's interesting. No, don't. No! There. Yay. Ding dong, this is my. Blood. If you step on blood, you get this buff. Blood claws protect from fire. You sense an increased chance of attained critical hits, of course, because if you are bathing blood, you get to hit better, I suppose. So I think we have to go from this way. This is bad news, but ooh, no, no, no. Have a bomb, please bomb, please bomb. No, no, no. So much happening right now. Oh, So, if you hit things a lot, it creates those acid things. Water because this water protects from acid. Maybe I shouldn't break the whole glass, but now it's a bit late. I told you I'm not good at this. There are many channels that those guys are so good. How much time have they played? I don't know. Dynamite, maybe this is not a good idea. Okay. I put myself there. No. Yeah, maybe I should not break the whole glass with water. Okay, I'm done. And maybe this is not the correct way. Come on! What's your problem? Okay, we are with 6 hit points. Look at that. We managed to finish the first level totally by luck. Okay, so some new spells here. I have 168 magic dollars. Cycle of displacement, no idea what this is. Chain bolt, yeah, kind of an idea of what this is. Bifurcated for this splits the spell that you cast at that time. Bubble spark. Okay, and more bombs. Okay, we don't need any of these. We probably want some of these, but okay, it's too late. More love. Oh, this sounds interesting. Enemy radar. Okay, and low gravity. More love. We will go with it. Creatures become more friendly towards each other. Yes. Best trade ever. Now they can kill me and being friends as well. Oh man, I'm so bad at this game. What the heck? Life. Thank you, life. Okay. What is a mechanic that you eat like cannibalize the dead corpses? I don't know why you eat them. Come on, man. Okay, I need to change my specs. They are off. This bouncy thing, bouncing burst, does 3 damage. Okay, maybe that's a problem. Ooh. That's totally lucky. I've heard this game has a lot of secrets because it's kind of magical, I suppose, and it should have. But you won't see any secrets from the channel, that's sure. Maybe a couple of more Let's Play episodes. It's a bomb. I think it is holding a bomb. It was holding a bomb. Who puts fire everywhere? What's happening? That was a pro move. Yeah. Good job, NPC. Guard. 8 guarding lights rotate around you. Why not? Yeah, whatever. Bring it here. Obviously, we will try it. Hopefully, we won't die. I think that if they touch the enemy gets hurt. So, you do this and. You have to keep it. Okay. Oh, you can. Woo! Look at it. This is good. No, no, I don't want to leave. I want to find an enemy now. Come on. Fly, you fools. Fool. Please don't die. Okay, I'm starting to like this, this spell. For some reason it lowers my frame rate. Maybe it's a spell after effect. No! No. Why? Okay, whatever. What I love and hate at the same time in roguelikes is that you start over again. We have to see what do I have in my wands. You have to start over from the very beginning. You can't save, actually. Okay, spark ball, of course. Let's spark them. Come on. Spark does nothing, okay. I'm used to that. Oh, and this is snow potion because. It throws snow, okay. Maybe this puts out fires or some damage to fire enemies or something. Go out because you will die. Oh, chill, man. Chill. Okay. Whatever. So we need to put this on fire. Okay, I'll break this one. No, I will kick this one. And do nothing, but let's kick it again. Okay, never.
One eternity later.
No, don't be so dumb. Okay. Spark Bolt, of course. Double spell, of course. If I manage to get it out alive. Which probably I won't. When I say probably, I mean 100%. No. Oh, blood. Go, go, go. Come on. Come on. Come on. A bit of water, yes. Four hit points. So good. Do I want to try this? Gives a projectile a tail of fire. Okay. Okay, maybe this sets up fires. Yep, that's what it does. I love how random this game is. You can do anything. Oh, so it's a nice way to see if the snow potion works. If I manage to... Well, yeah, it does something, but not what I thought it would do. Okay, this needs to go off. In order to take the health back, maybe it will increase our health, we need to set this in, on fire. The correct wand, obviously. Stop there because it's water from the other side, so this is wet. Those pixels considered to be wet. If that's the case, that's really brilliant. Maybe I will have to wait for a month here. Come on. Maybe I should go from this side. Polymorphine. Polymorphine. Oh, what the fuck with those shotguns? Spider ball, the short-lived magical ball. Yay! Okay. Two wands, really? From the beginning? So we have a wand with an arrow. Samus an arrow. Okay, that's simple. Wee, wee, wee! Actually, it has a very nice... very nice speed, and the wand itself has a very fast recharging time, so yeah, actually this is a good wand for early stage. So, and the wand with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 slots, but it has a torch on it. Okay, yeah we will keep it, and I will see if we can put anything useful there. Oil. This is oil. makes you a bit slippery. You can't stop moving. Okay, I need water. What's this? Water potion. So back to my arrow. This is a dead end. Pro players might see this kind how I am playing this. They will laugh. They. Liquid. Is this maybe this is alcohol? Let's find out. Yeah, heavy scent of booze oozes of your clothes. Aiming is disturbed. Yeah, aiming was disturbed either way. And alcohol is flammable. Yeah, good to know. Ooh, let's play. I think I am on fire. So the torch wand is just a torch, nothing more. I mean, it flames like a torch, you can't shoot anything. Hey, flammable alcohol, yeah. Okay. We might hear some explosions because I saw a box next to the container. Don't be alarmed. But you wouldn't. No, 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 no. Not. Woo! No, wait. I have water. I have water. I have water. I have water for you. Yeah, he takes damage from water. So smart. Because, yeah, water kills fire. So smart. My mother is proud. And I'm so rich as well. Okay, let's go prepare. That's what she said. Okay. I am at 1 HP. Okay, you know how this ends, right? Acceleration. Yeah, whatever, bring it. Please, please. Yes. I could go. Yeah, whatever. Whatever. I told you I'm not good at this game, right? I never lied. No, thank you. I have long distance cast. This is not bad. Does this mean that the casting starts from a long distance, or your ranged attack goes longer? Maybe I should buy it. Luminous drill, okay, with timer, of course. Electric torch, because why not? And fireball, 15 fireballs. No, I'll go with this one actually. Thank you very much, torch. This thing with this thing. Let's do what it does. No. Yeah, it's not. Oh, it shows you what happens to your. Okay. I just noticed that. So, it doesn't go further. It skips an area not this large around the one. So it's not that useful, unfortunately. But we can use our torch further. Okay. Torch isn't going to go in further. Okay. Go back. You go back. And let's pick a trade. Boomerang spells. This is not good. I've used them and I constantly die because you send your spells out and if there are many enemies and you don't pay attention, they come back to you. They probably have some use if you are much better than me. Attract gold. No freeze field. Everything sucks here. I'll go with attract gold. Okay, let's go. I hope we start with the wrong wand. Can you break that? On those pools you can fill your potions, so if you come here and you press down, it fills your potion with water. So you can have any liquid you need at a given time. It can be blood, alcohol, because you might want some whiskey on the way. Attracting gold. I like this trait. No. Lava. This is lava. And lava is very bad. You should know it by now. I mean, even in games is bad. No! Come on. What is he throwing? Okay, you know something. I'm not going this way. We'll go this way. Okay. Okay, we have 200 gold. This is not enough. I can go now, but let's try to kill a couple of more monsters here. I have some points left. Ooh, a new wand. Let's see. So, this speeds up increase the speed at which the project life Projectile flies through the air, okay, and spark bolt with trigger. A spark bolt that casts another spell upon collision. I kinda like that. So, it shuffles the spells, cast one spell, cast delay. Very good cast delay. Recharge time is 0.38. Mana speed, max mana. I'm going to change this with this one. This one has exceptional casting delay, but it has one spell. I usually take one spell from here and put it here, and it casts very, very rapidly. But I'm not okay. You know, we're going to die either way. That's right. Not bad. If you kill the bees, they throw fire, lava, which is very bad for health. So now we have 500 gold, magical gold. And the fine wand. This fine wand. Cast two spells in a bifurcated pattern. Well, what's that word? Anyhow, formation of three small fastballs. Of course. Cast delay. Wow. Whoa. Okay, that's good. Max mana 390. Okay, thank you very much. Arrow wand. Let's try. Okay. So we managed to end the second level. Yeah, I know this is an achievement for me. No, it's not. I've done, I think, two more. I will end the first part here. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe. If you want to play a game together, maybe join our server in Discord, Geeksers. You can find the link down in the description. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.